strong energy. Honey, do you need cross? Do you need us to help you?
What?
Yes.
Oh.
That's Annabelle.
It's beautiful up here. The air, the weather.
There's something else there.
Please, please help me.
Okay, I'm going to shut it off.
Yeah, please help me.
Please help me.
You got it.
We'll do everything we can, Annabelle.
Okay, I'm going to shut it off. And in a little bit, we'll try again. But we'll see if we make contact.
Don't shut it off.
Don't shut it off.
All right, let's see.
That was a guy.
Yep. So that's the same guy earlier.
Mm-hmm. Don't shut it off. That's exactly how it sounded.
But it kept changing when we were down there.
Wow.
That's great. You know what? Before I lay down,
can I borrow that?
Ready for this?
Huh?
Are your friends ready for this?
We're gonna find out.
Get your camera. I can't lay down now, Candace. Just give me a minute.
Yeah.
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm not doing any more EVPs right now. I just want to go with Mike.
You're going to lay down after that?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know if you want this.
Is this what you wrote last night about Elise?
Yes. No, that's about baby girl.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's about Annabelle. Okay.
Outside of, you know, she kind of blushed. Annabelle, unless her boss is around, that William, she's with us a lot. Okay. All right, Caleb, we're going to say a prayer and I'm going to lay down. Well, I keep forgetting Mike has that. And then, well, we can't help everybody. There wasn't that many that needed help. Oh my gosh, Jerry. I'm looking down and I see her go into the bathroom.
Yeah.
Well, we'll deal with that later. Okay. I mean, it's just going to be one of those weekends where we're going to get stuff left and right.
That's what we came for.
We're at the cemetery in Douglas. And we're looking for Annabelle. Annabelle, did you have a headstone? Honey, did you have a marker? Help me find you, babe. A marker. Okay, I'm gonna... Am I in the right area? Yeah, it's Martha something. Am I in the right area, Annabelle? Can you talk to me? Okay, I'm gonna stop it and see if you talk to me. Annabelle, tell me if you feel, if anything in this area that I walk feels familiar to you. And don't be afraid. If you feel familiar with it, don't be afraid.
Want a pendulum?
That's not going to work. It's got to be a stone or something that connects us to Earth and everything, Larry. I don't think it was a snake. In my purse, in the small side pocket, is it black bag, there's a little pendulum. Oh, here.
Crap.
Start walking from over there with Larry and walk this way, and then I'll meet you. If you feel something familiar, babe, tell me. Talk into this recorder. Stop wandering. Whispering before me. In color. I'm not going to leave you here. You're going to go back to the hotel with us, spend the day with us, and then we'll do what we have to do for you. So don't worry, we're not going to leave you here. I know you're frightened, but we're not going to leave you here. I promise. Take me from here, Madre. Do you like a certain color?
We are walking and we see that old cemetery, and then you walk up and there's an address. I'm like, is that cemetery? What is it?
Yeah, this is Mike at Douglas Cemetery.
I took a picture so I can
with a little help from, a lot of help from Liz and Larry's guides, we found Annabelle's grave. And it's got audio from Annabelle that said this was it. Let's put the flowers on there.
Well, we can get up in the morning and just head out.
You would never see a cemetery like that.
Oh. Okay.
Judy Queen Mary James.